the follicle on these hairs can also be analyzed for stable isotopes to learn more about their diet, like what percentage of their diet is fat versus protein versus carbs. 100% milk until they leave the den, and then, you know, within a couple weeks after they leave the den, they'll start eating grasses and some soft mast and forbs, similar to what mom's eating. And then by midsummer, they're able to eat just anything mom is too.